Hey guys, welcome to Car Guy 1999 Reviews as well as Quirk Auto Dealers. Today we have the 2021 Mazda MX-5 Grand Touring. So, more of a luxury kind of Grand Touring roadster. The MX-5 Grand Touring is still a proper driver's car. Deep crystal blue mica, however you want to pronounce it, over black. Sold price of $33,755. Absolutely gorgeous car. So your Grand Touring is going to have leather seats and kind of sacrifice weight savings for a more comfortable cabin. However, the platform is the exact same except for the club versus PPF. Oh no, that's where the protector was. I'm like, there's no way this has PPF. Still features your 181 horsepower 2.0 liter four-cylinder, which I haven't looked at today. Now, you might have already noticed, this one has the automatic, but I still think it is a proper driver's car. Reason I decided to take out the automatic was, obviously, I think all my other videos, pretty much, have been the manual. Haven't driven the automatic too much. So, instead of just providing the manual, I took out an RF automatic and now the normal Miata automatic. Glove box isn't there. It's here. Then that's how you pop your roof back on, your movable cup holders. Backup camera's gonna be blocked by the plate, but we're gonna go ahead. Actually, you know, I'll do whole drive in sport. It's a Miata. Sport mode's just gonna hold revs a little bit longer. It's a transmission mode rather than an actual drive mode. First lap, I'll do automatic. Second lap, paddle shifter. I'm gonna put the windows up for some better wind dampening. So, you might be wondering, what are my thoughts on the automatic? Well, obviously, I'm gonna go manual. That's just who I am. I like the manual. However, does it distill the driving experience? I mean, a little bit, because you don't have that fantastic shifter, but it's still a fun car. I And for only 181 horsepower, it has some get up and go to it. Now, is it gonna absolutely blow the doors off of everything else? In the corners, yes. In straight line, no, not really. Okay, I wasn't expecting this big of a difference between the club and this, but this ride's a lot softer. Turning circle is magnificent. I actually really like this thing. The seats are super comfortable too. They have that nice cross stitching. Wait. Test the breakover. What a car, man. These things, I love them. They are so much fun. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. I'll see you all in the next one.